Christopher Stewart. Come on in.
All right, Mr. Stewart, it was nice meeting you the other day at the interview, but I'm sorry to say you didn't get the job. But thank you for coming in.
Okay, thank you.
Congratulations, Mr. Rogers. Looks like you got the job.
Thank you.
You nervous?
Yeah, how about you?
More than ever. I have to go to the bathroom. Should I,
Yeah, I'll watch it for you.
All right, thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem.
Stewart, come on in. Mr. Stewart, we loved what we saw from you, so congratulations, you got the job.
Thank you so much.
Mark, come on in. Listen, you didn't have the qualifications that we needed to give you the job, so unfortunately we had to give it to somebody else.
How did this happen?
I'm sorry.
Sure, thank you.
Guess what? I got the job, but I sabotaged Mark's work.
Again?
I promise, it was the first time.
How can it be the first time every time?
His vitals are still not stable. It's your choice if you want to wait and see if he wakes up or... you're ready to let him go.